And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
And the party has officially begun.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one. She can't get too comfortable out here. She's only got till 10 to get back in the ring.
I wonder what Bayley is thinking about at this point in the match.
We know just how perseverant she can be. I'm willing to bet keeping her down won't be an easy task here tonight.
She's certainly a force, Michael. But you have to remember who she's in the ring there with. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Well, you gotta admit, this matchup has all the markings of one for the ages. Only time will tell if it lives up to its potential.
Dropkick, right on target.
Oh, DDT! That's gotta be it.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match. Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Great offense by Bayley.
Off the turnbuckle goes Bayley.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Okay, now she's just showing off. And Bayley makes the cover.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. Wow, is she ready to go? Oh, look at the emotion. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
Jet Raley with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
Bayley is able to get out of danger.
And that was dangerous.
She has some reason to be concerned here, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
You said it, Michael, and these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Oh, man, and by my count, she's up.
Charlotte into the cover.
You don't want to get
in the cover for the win.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Here comes Bayley.
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Bayley.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing divas had anything.
As the list of victims that have been dismembered at the hands of Brock Lesnar continues to grow, I don't think he can be put in a type of match or have a match stipulation that prevents him from still being the odds-on favorite to win.
Oh, there's no telling what we're going to see here.
You got to love the triple threat matches. No disqualifications. Just the first man to gain a pinfall or submission wins.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Let's take a moment to talk about Kevin Owens. Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
You know, I bet he's thinking that no matter what happens tonight, it's highly unlikely that this will be the last time these two square off.
Very aggressive assault to the back. You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take
plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%. Somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. Here's a cover. You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
Oh, good Lord. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Think this man means business. Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
That'll put your lights out quick. The senton connects.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
First time for everything, I guess.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
In the corner of Kevin Owens.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Boy, he just got laid out. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
Nicely done.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
He's got him hooked. Watch it. Ooh.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, right to the gut. This is it. Getting back into the ring now.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Whoa, don't get up.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes, I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. It's someplace nobody wants to go.
Brock Lesnar looking worn out now. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things will turn around for him if he can just focus on staying inside the ring.
Oh, man. I thought he had this thing won when he utilized his finisher earlier.
This could be all she wrote. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
Kevin Owens going high risk.
Off the top rope. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. How many more chair shots can they take?
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Inside the
ring. Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Will it be?
She wrote.
Here's your winner, Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens has to be happy with that win.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. That was quite a triple threat match we just saw. Here's the man from the Isle of Samoa, Samoa Joe, ready for all comers.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
There's plenty to talk about when dealing with Samoa Joe.
How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
Well, we have plenty of match left, or we should have plenty of match left.
I'm not sure he's going to win here, but he's moving with a purpose, and that's always a good sign.
Sami Zayn's starting to struggle, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Whoa! Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You gotta be ready for anything. Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh! Finisher! This match might be over.
This is just insane! Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Another of these superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Man, Samoa Joe doesn't know what hit him.
Yeah, he got hit hard. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. He was able to reverse that. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Extra slow getting back to his base here. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two. Oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one
can. I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
He gets out of trouble there.
Man, Cole, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe. Wow, he's still down after that.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's an appalling, if you ask me. Totally, it's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough.
When this guy's on, look out.
Stay down. Stay down.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy going to go to his?
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. The steel chair shots continue.
Man, what a...
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
His body has to be broken right now.
Samoa Joe doing some damage.
You're knocking him right down.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
That elbow will leave you dazed.
Be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
You got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, and in an anywhere falls match, you never know how or where this thing will end up.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But regardless, the show has begun.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Tell me your thoughts on Cesaro. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
The WWE of today is stacked with the talent the WWE has not seen in quite some time, and he seemed to really hold his own in the mix.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Cesaro not looking so great right now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
You know, Cesaro has an interesting relationship with WWE fans. They cannot stand the way he breaks all the WWE rules, but they love seeing Cesaro's unbelievable feats of physical strength, especially the Cesaro swing.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. Think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
You know, Cole, in the end, the fans respect talent. They may not always approve of how a superstar achieved their goals, but they recognize phenomenal skills, and that's Cesaro.
Twice as nice.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Oh, reversal.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. And it's Cesaro executing the reversal. Cesaro has found an answer here.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. I'm not sure.
Here's a cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Dodges to the side of that one.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Cesaro has found an answer here.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
What a match!
Great counter,
and he dodges that one.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available.
He looks apt
for the pin and the win. Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Going out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
He doesn't want to do this outside.
Heads up! Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Wow, he's still down after that.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, he's in trouble now.
And here's Cesaro. He's got him in position. He's looking for the Gotch neutralizer. Take a look at that again. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Dug down deep. And gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. He's showing no signs of letting up. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be up. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
This is
is it.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner.
Oh, yeah. We all knew.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, look at the emotion. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
This is it. Here he goes. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And the last man standing match is underway. To win this contest, your opponent must be unable to get up for a 10 count.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable. Perfectly executed.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. So taking a look at Ty Dillinger, any thoughts come to mind?
The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
He appears to have his game face on tonight, any better, because the guy he's in the ring there with is no nonsense.
You know, everybody in this arena,
here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
And burning.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
We might be looking at a broken nose here. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back though.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Chair in the ring, that's dangerous. Well, that steel chair has done the damage. Oh, right off the skull. Oh my God.
And he gets out of the way.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Nice reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He sees it!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, Mago, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
What type of competitor is favored when he
looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move?
Two. Oh, he's in trouble now.
More fun for us.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh, out of nowhere.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
As the attacker here, all you can do is just wait and see if it's over. And believe me, that's hard because what you want to do is make sure your opponent doesn't get back up.
King, the last man standing match is one of the most physically demanding matches in all of WWE.
You're right, Cole, and I think we're starting to see that physicality take its toll on these competitors.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, Samoa Joe with a nut.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Two. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
These competitors are absolutely destroying each other in an attempt to be the last man standing.
Yeah, but it doesn't look like anybody's willing to stay down just yet. You really have to respect the resolve of these competitors, Cole. What can Samoa Joe do here to up the odds for success?
Beat him up? Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, if he's going to do it, now might be the time to whip out something bold, Cole.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. Samoa Joe turns it around.
This guy's got a lot of moves.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Watch it!
I don't know how much more of this he can take. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
He's really taking over this match now. He's making a statement here with this attack.
But look at this. He may be out.
Two.
And the beat goes on. This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has. Given the amazing shape these competitors are in,
I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right, they are in great shape. But at some point, the body could creep.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like
he might not be able to get up here.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right, they are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think we're gonna see that sooner than later here.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
We may very well be witnessing one of the greatest episodes of Raw in recent memory.
But look at this. He may be out.
Somehow found a way off the mat.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE.
Oh, the neck breaker!
This is insane. Does this building have...
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two!
We will go on. Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right, they are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think we're gonna see that sooner than later here.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Look at this, Cole. This is a move I invented.
The Chimeraplex.
Yes. I didn't call it that, though, but this is nice. One more time.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to. We know what this is.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Two. As the attacker here, all you can do is just three. Wait and see if it's over. And believe me, that's hard because four. What you want to do is make sure your opponent doesn't five. Get back up.
Six.
Samoa Joe now, Cole, is letting everyone seven. Know what's on his mind.
Eight. Nine.
Woo, a little showboating going ten. On here.
Oh, wow, what a win! Samoa Joe with the victory!